So this is the problems depends upon the probability theory. Question is that 6 cards are drawn at random from a pack of 52 cards. What is the probability that 3 will be red and 3 will be black? So we know that there are 52 cards, and in that 20 total 26 cards are red and 26 cards are the black. So we have to find the probability that 3 will be red and 3 will be black. So total there are 6 cards, you have to draw that here. So first of all, n is the 52. N means what? That is cards. Total cards is 52. And r means what? That 6 cards are, you have to draw that. R is equal to 6. So we know that the formula of combination is that ncr. C means what? Combination. NCR, that is N factorial divided by N minus R factorial into R factorial. So this is a basic formula to find the probability, to find the combination. So here value of N is 52 and the value of R is 6. So 52C6, that is, it can be calculated by 52 factorial divided by 52 minus 6 factorial into 6 factorial. Solve this calculation. 52 factorial means what? 52 into 51 into 50 into 49 minus into 48 into 47, in that way up to the 1. So simplify this. Here 52 minus 6, that is 46 factorial, and here 6 factorial. 6 factorial means what? 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Same way, 46 factorial means what? 46 into 45 into 44, 43 into 42, in that way. So simplifying this calculation, 52C6, you will get here 52 into 17 into 10, 47 into 49. So this is the sample space. So main target is that how to find the probability of that event. So there are total 52 cards are black and 52 cards are the red. Here 26 cards are black and 26 cards are the red. So firstly we will find the 26 drawn. There are total 26 cards. Out of that, 3 cards can be drawn in that way. 26C3. So 26 into 25 into 24 into 23, and here 3 into 2 into 23. By simplifying that, you will get this calculation. So this is for the red cards. Same way, there are total 26 cards are the black. You can calculate this by using 26C3, that is combination. That you have to use the formula N factorial divided by N minus R factorial into R factorial, then you will get 26C3 is this. So our main formula is that probability of that event is number of favorable cases divided by total number of cases. Total number of cases is the 52C6, and number of favorable cases, that is a out of 26, you have to draw 3 cards. Out of 26, you have to draw 3 cards. 26 are red and 26 are black. So this is for red cards, this is for black cards, and this is the total number of cases. By solving this, you will get this last answer, that is 13003915151. The probability of that event is A means what? P means what? Probability. A means what? Event. So P of A means what? Probability of that event is 13000 divided by 39151. This is the last answer.